Puerto Rican heartthrob and Grammy Award-winning artist Ricky Martin has captured the hearts of fans from around the world.
By the way, your world is in fuego, okay?
It's on fire.
Everything is happening.
Ricky recently made headlines after announcing that he and his partner Juwan Yosef exchanged vows.
Congrats on the nuptials. You are a happily married man. Does it feel any different to have the ring on your finger? It does?
It is very different, but I'm like, where's my party? I want a big party.
Is that to come?
Of course it's coming.
Describe what, when you envision your perfect post-wedding party, how do you see it?
I see a three-day celebration with family and friends in a very beautiful, sunny
warm
place.
Setting,
and
yes.
We'll see what happens. We have a lot of planning to do.
We would love to share with you. Come join us.
Come.
The newlyweds appear in this month's Architectural Digest. Also featured are Ricky's 9-year-old twins, Valentino and Mateo.
9-year-old twins. Has it sunk in that they're that age already,
time
first
flies.
Of all? What happened?
I remember when I was buying diapers and then I was dyeing school uniforms, and all of a sudden we're having deep conversations. You know, when it comes to music and when it comes to my performance, they're my biggest critic.
What do they say?
They go, Daddy, you were good tonight. Last night was better.
Oh, no.
And in just a few months, Ricky will be back on stage. He recently announced his 2018 return to Vegas on Instagram.
And I love the way you announced it. Hi, with that picture.
Well, that's the opening of the show.
Everyone's talking about that picture.
Yeah. Tickets are selling. But it's my second season in Vegas. Course, yeah. The concert is called All In, and we start in March.
But for now, Ricky is making his return to acting, currently starring in FX's The Assassination of Gianni Versace, American Crime Story.
Was it hard to get those muscles working again? Like, I wonder after, you know.
I think that once you have the technique and once you have the tools, you just go back. And it's all about feeling. I mean, it's so brilliantly written, Versace, the story, that all you have to do is dive yourself into that turmoil of emotions.
You play his lover.
I play Antonio D'Amico, who was, I would say, his husband for 15 years. Yeah. This is a very important story that needs to be told.
Sure.
As we finished chatting, it was time to surprise some of Ricky's biggest fans.
Take your time, thank you.
They thought they were here for a normal old NBC studio tour.
When we film Kathleen and Hoda, their desk will be right here.
But this was no ordinary day.
Okay, so we're gonna do a surprise and it's gonna be so good.
Two doors.
Exactly. Oh, hi guys. Oh, hey! Hi, you guys. How are you? Is this a tour?
Yes.
After a quick meet and greet, it was time to bring in the real surprise.
Well, you guys, it's so cool meeting you. You guys have a great time.
Nice meeting
you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. What?
Just watching Versace tonight.
Oh my God, how about that? Wasn't that good?
That was so cool.
Oh, they were freaking. By the way, that show, The Assassination of Gianni Versace, American Crime Story, it airs tomorrow night.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.